Okay, hi together. We are here with Cédric Gerold, and he is playing Captain Stöcklin. So how did you end up playing in Star Trek 2P?
Well, I first seen the role advertised, actually. I've been writing with the director of the movie about me being interested in playing in the movie again, because I've not been doing acting for quite a while. So I wrote, I auditioned, and I got the role. And I like it a lot.
Have you ever heard of Star Trek before starting the movie?
Well, to be honest, the first I've heard of Star Trek was through the advertising and through the research I've done before playing the role.
Did you see Star Trek in the beginning?
Not yet, but I will. Promise.
Did you see Star Trek?
Certainly. I've been a fan of Star Trek since I was a little boy. I was watching the original series in the beginning. I was watching a lot of The Next Generation. I didn't like Deep Space Nine. And I sort of liked Voyager and the President was. And the movies, certainly.
On which Star Trek captain did you base your character?
Actually, on what Kirk would have been if it wouldn't be necessary that the series could run through the day. To be honest.
Do you do other stuff next to being an actor?
Well, I play rock music, I'm a singer, I'm a guitarist, part-time drummer, part-time bass player. I am a photographer, not very well, to be honest. Yeah.
And what do you do as a job?
As a job, I'm currently working on becoming a psychologist, so I can read your minds.
Yeah, das mache ich. Das
What was the funniest event or shoot stuff which happens during the shoot for you?
Well, the most fun were certainly the fight scenes. There were a shitload of fun, to be honest. I can swear in this interview, I like that. And another one very, very, very funny moment was to listen to three drum coolians improvising a dialogue. I like that a lot.
Oh, yeah. Is it good? It's really good. Yeah. Oh, it's actually good. Look, it's McDonald's
funny. Oh, how did you like the spacesuit?
I fucking hated it.
Neumol?
Which of the person you haven't seen yet of the shoot, because you haven't seen most of the people, would you like to meet?
Well, I think everybody, because I've not met anybody of the main cast yet. So my fellow ship captain as well as Kirk would be very, very, very big fun to meet.
Hey, Kari on nyt tolle tyypille, mitä sinä? Mitä sinä?